Oh shit, they all waiting.
The boys are that.
Oh my god, here we go.
This is gonna be a dramatic intro.
Using that formation as presenting him.
You didn't even add Chet to the report too, Faley. You only added yourself and Bass. Yeah, what's Chet's call
sign? 421.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You don't even tell
hello. That they gentlemen, gentlemen, gentlemen.
How's it going?
How are you doing today?
Hello officers, hello. How's it going?
I heard the news.
We heard the news,
something light, yeah. Something light.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know how it is. Just doing your job, good. And next thing you know, eyes knocking on your door, trying to take your job away.
It can happen to any single one of you at any moment. Remember that.
Yeah.
The ops. You gotta be careful, okay?
They are the ops.
If you think the criminals are bad, gentlemen, imagine the IA. They are not your friend.
I knew
not your friend.
The police was a bad idea.
Your own fucking boys turn your back against you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am formally announcing the union. Yep, that is right.
Woo!
4 weeks ago, after many unfortunate attempts to get myself suspended. Mr. AJ Hunter, suspended. Bass, suspended, and Dan Faley, suspended. I went on a mission. We have lawyers working not just for you, but for this goddamn city. They're gonna protect you. You know what I was told today during my conversation with IA? I am not allowed a lawyer and any legal representation.
That's your Fifth Amendment right. That's fucked up.
Fifth Amendment right violated.
They denied me a lawyer and forced me, coerced me to speak.
Wow. That sounds
like
evil.
God.
These are the people you work with.
That's pretty fucked
up. We're talking about a 40-page document written by some of the most well-trained lawyers in the city, protecting us from the man.
Highly intelligent lawyers,
no,
right?
Wait, who's the man? Who's the man?
The man is the IA, the top of the top. The ones who show up once every blue moon to make a decision and leave.
You wanna
Let me
hear
ask
this?
You a question.
You want to hear this, Brian? After they suspend the both of you, they want 42. Not even the audacity to communicate this with the rest of, you know, other commanding members on duty.
Wait, what the
You know
fuck?
What they did?
They just want
They left you guys out there to die.
Yep.
They take two officers.
You know why?
They leave you four behind, you five behind. And now once you get into a shootout, you guys are down. You think they're going to save you? Hell no. They don't give a fuck about you or us.
You know why I was suspended, ladies and gentlemen? Quite simply, because I thought I might get suspended, so I'm suspended pending investigation.
What?
Pending an investigation.
Viva la resistance!
Viva la
resistance!
It's a lot more complicated than that.
I mean, was she going for your gun? Is that why you shot her?
She had a 14-inch penis, and she wanted it.
She wanted every inch, and she took it.
Oh, God.
Yep, yep, yep.
If you want tips, Brian, let me know. I take Kiki's 5-inch clip to the every night.
My fucking boy, Castleman.
I don't think that's a clear, right?
If you have any problems from this day forward, contact your union representative. The flyers will be coming out soon, and anytime you have a problem, you can anonymously call that number, and they will be ready to have your back. Now, I understand you might be thinking Dark is my friend. Svensson is my friend. Lauren Forcer is my friend.
Molten. Lance Molten
is my friend. Well, guess what? They have no interest in protecting you. They are here to protect.
They have no
the
empathy, no sympathy, nothing.
And you, ladies and gentlemen, have rights.
Damn straight. Word.
Remember, those are the people you're protecting on the fee.
Did they give you an option of having a police representative with you? Like, they let me have Bass?
No.
Nope.
They told Brian to get out. They told me to get out.
No representation?
No representation.
This is the same internal affairs that coerced Bobby along with Metzger.
Alrighty, let's not believe what they say. Maybe they did give them the option, okay? We don't know all sides of the story.
Excuse me?
I believe Brian.
Is this guy an op?
Why would they lie? Why would Brian and AJ lie?
Listen, you guys want to hear a story about Richard Dark? This guy made cadet time reducer cry on duty, harassed her to the point where he had to give her $5,000 to hush money.
What?
This guy is corrupt.
He's corrupt.
That's what I'm saying.
Have you seen their faces? They're obviously crazy.
That's right. That is true. That is very true.
Excuse Maybe Dante's IA, huh?
So we're busy right now. We're close. All right.
He yelled at my daughter. A cadet.
Time reducer.
Time reducer.
Oh no.
And he made her feel like shit. She started crying. He gave her 5k to not tell anyone.
Paid her off. Molten. Paid money and then for Bobby's Corvette and I stood there.
Watching
as that defeated man had to give in to the IA over their corruption and their refusal to take a report.
What happened with Molten and Camaro?
What the fuck? Hello?
Blackmail.
Oh my god.
Svensson refused to take that report.
Damn.
Why? And then he decided to fire me.
Fire him.
After more evidence transpired and I submitted it to the police department, everything was dropped.
Dropped.
Bobby told me he had no power over them.
No power.
No power. Ladies and gentlemen, you have rights, you have power. We have
rights
numbers.
And power.
Straight the number, guys.
Numbers. Numbers.
Now who's going 42?
Yay!
Yeah.
Viva la resistance!
42.
At some point in the future.
We should pick a day though. No.
Okay, pick a absolutely.
Maybe tomorrow we will all go 42 and protest. We're in front of Mr. O'Pity.
Yeah, last time tomorrow. Somebody protested, yeah. They all got fired, and I was on duty for that. All right, so just be careful.
All right, good luck firing me. All right.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Let him have one cop on duty during any time. See what happens.
All that information is going to be coming out this evening. Anyone who wants to join the union, the very simple. I think it's going to be like $1,000 a week for lawyer retention. At any point you need representation, they are there with the paperwork ready to go. And if you have any, if you're hesitant, don't worry. The paperwork will be available to everybody to look through and make a wise judgment call on their own.
Right, we're going to pick a day or we strike. We're going to strike, okay? What day is that?
Hell yeah. Let's talk to the union rep first.
All right, okay.
Anyone willing to help run this union as a part of the council, just let me know. Or AJ know.
This union is sponsored by Abdul Taxi Company. Please remember, when you wake up in the bus station, call Abdul. Don't be a fool. Right as Abdul. Please.
Hashtag ad. Hashtag ad at the end.
Hashtag ad.
I can't believe. Listen, guys, now that Dante's gone, I'd be careful of Dante, all right? Be careful what you say around him.
Oh, shit. If my husband is an op.
Hey, I saw him kissing Richard Dark the other day.
What?
I swear.
What?
Is it true?
Scandal!
In a clothing store of Mr. OPD, I saw them two kissing.
Was it like on the lips or the cheeks?
And this was a full makeout. Like, this isn't even a kiss a homie, this is kiss a lover.
Was that like, French kiss, was there like,
French kiss
no,
tongue and everything, man.
Kiss,
oh,
so
of course, yes.
Hey, sorry, just had to make a quick phone call back.
Oh.
Let me see your phone, Dante. Who'd you call, huh? Let me see your phone.
I can't see my phone. You need a warrant for that. You need a warrant for that.
Oh, yeah. Dante did say he's trying to become a sergeant.
Put in the IA.
Hold on.
You don't need a warrant or a lawyer.
55 strike points, Dante. Hey, you want to go against us? What happens?
Hey, Bass, could we talk to you, me and AJ?
We're
not saying 10-7 over the radio and making a phone call.
Holy crap.
Excuse me, it was for one of my cases.
So I got my Camaro in here. I just need to get a hold of it.
Okay, you want me to pull it out?
Wait,
for you?
Wait, they went 42, Bass?
Yes, all of them.
They fucking fired us? And then they went 42.
Yeah, you're not fired. You guys are not fired.
Suspended.
Right? Well, suspended.
Pretty much fired for the day, man.
Wait, is Soze around?
Yeah, he's on duty right now.
Oh my god.
Right. We gotta talk to him ASAP.
man, they're out of control. They're out of control, Bass.
They're going crazy, Bass. They're gonna take over our PD.
They were 42 without telling me what was happening, okay? That makes me look like a goddamn clown, not knowing what's happening in my shift as a sergeant, you know, as a supervisor.
Exactly. There's no communication here.
Suspended, and Brian's being suspended. Communication is key.
What if we had decided to go on duty? You know what he told me? You know what he told me, Bass? He told me. So first, he said they were grilling me on why I said soon to be suspended. They said I can't have a lawyer, so and they coerced me to make a statement.
How does that make any sense? If you're looking
I don't
at
know.
Pending...
He said you can't
okay,
like
so...
ask for a lawyer if it's punitive damages, but that's not inherently punitive.
So it's a civil lawsuit against you. It's not criminal, right? Is that what they're trying to say?
Based Yo, on Papa what, he doesn't have any knowledge of what transpired.
They must have talked about it in the IA chat, right? Or the little channel they got going on, is my guess.
Well,
right?
They better have.
So what
we'll
are you
never know.
At? Like, what is the possible charge you could be facing right now, Brian?
Okay, so here's what happened. And I'm going to be 100% honest with you, right?
Okay, I like transparency.
So we were at the VU. And there were some people that started a fist fight with us.
You'll be on Randy later on.
I don't know. They were talking shit. We talked shit.
Ninja
back,
with a 200 bits. Papa with a 200 for 11 months in a row.
I got knocked out.
Mainframe.
And
with a
200
for 13
you know,
months. Mainframe. Thank you so much for the 13,
up,
my man.
You know.
Chat, let's smash 7,050. Chat, let's go.
Shortly thereafter, there was a reason we were at
I'm
the
good gangster.
I don't remember
how are you
what
doing?
It was. Soze brought us down there.
Okay.
We were going to go in and then.
Make sure you hit a follow button as well. Follow.
Carried into the back, Soze and myself, against our will. And then it started getting a little wild, like a lot of moaning. And, you know, so I started getting
what
into
the
it.
Fuck?
And I'm like, oh, man. There,
who
you know
moaning,
that one?
You or another
Both
girl?
Of them.
Like five strippers.
Calling right? him daddy and shit. They
oh,
were
yeah,
into
it.
It
was about the $5 blowjobs. So, anyways, what ends up. Yeah, we're asking. Oh yes.
Yo,
so
Penguino with a
$5 to $1
gift to subs.
And we asked about it, and then
Penguino.
Thanks
so much for the $5, my man. I appreciate
you know, they
it.
They weren't gonna give one of those. They ended up taking us inside, carrying us in.
Appreciate
the
$5.
In, and putting us.
You're
in
a
the
legend.
Soze was in the seats in front of me, and you know we're both like inside the VIP room, and so I had like five girls on me, and one of the women I sprayed on her before with my AR. It's like a thing. It's like a fetish. You know what I mean? Totally consensual.
Was she grinding on your AR?
She was, oh man, they were grinding up on
okay,
that AR.
So you can basically say that you thought she was trying to grab your AR, so you felt like your life was in a danger at that point. You had to basically,
well, I could, but well, let me continue and then watch and consider what happened. So they're moaning and they're like, oh, spray on me, daddy. This Australian chick, right? And she's apparently dating Leah. I don't know what her name is. She's like,
oh,
spray
Meg,
on me, daddy.
Meg.
She knew in She knew fully what the intent there was. And
oh.
So I sprayed her down. Oh, and she had a fucking 14-inch dildo pointed up on my stomach. She had it pressed up on me. Right?
Bro, you fucking lied to me. You said it was 12 inches.
No, it was, I think it was 14.
I
don't know.
Oh, right, right.
I didn't fucking take out a ruler. It was as long as my arm.
Holy
so she
shit.
Pulled, now this dildo's up to my fucking... out of my stomach pressed. In fact, I have a bruise.
Jesus. Was she asking
So anyways,
you?
I'm like contemplating here. Man, do I spray her and they're getting me into this and they're like, spray on me, daddy. So I spray her and she goes down.
Oh, I think
and
she
she's like,
dick.
Oh yeah, you spray.
While
like,
she's
oh,
down,
man,
she's still moaning and shit.
Me. Yeah, she's still moaning. And
okay.
And then she had a vest, and then the vest magically disappeared, and all of a sudden there
what?
Was bullet holes. So I don't even know what to think about that. So it got a
oh
little strange.
God.
It kind of, like, I don't know how to put this, but it went from, like...
14-inch arms?
consensual to, oh my God, this happened. Like, really quickly.
It went from being consensual to, oh, I can make some easy money on a police officer.
Exactly!
Damn.
Yeah, 100%. That's what's happening right now.
And then I had heroin in my ass. I don't even know how.
What the fuck, bro?
How'd you find it?
Of heroin or some shit. I don't know. I don't know the details. Soze knows some more.
Oh, shit. Why is it always
well,
your
I mean,
ass?
At the end of the day, Brian, you're following the chain of command. High-ranking officer told you to do something, right? And he did it.
We did what?
You unloaded your load, bro. What kind of society are we living in where a man can't even enjoy unloading his load on a stripper? Like, what the fuck?
She wanted consensual.
She asked for it, right?
Exactly.
Like your way.
But so
consensual.
Anyways, I didn't get interviewed yesterday at all. Like, Dark asked me a couple questions. Oh, and
yo, Kiyo, I went to table for 16 months in a row.
I don't even know why.
The fuck?
What is up?
All I remember vaguely is like
this is a fucking nightmare.
And me showing him what had happened to my ass.
IA in chat, boy, smoke ass. IA are here.
And then they didn't interview me yesterday after I got out of the hospital.
Okay, so
what
happened?
I somehow showed
IA
up there.
Combo that lets you get suspended indefinitely pending investigation. That makes no sense.
Well, so what happened was, so they didn't ask me anything, right? They didn't interrogate me, but whatever. They might interrogate me in the future. But nonetheless, this morning, get on duty, and I'm like, soon to be suspended because, you know, I'm hearing all this stuff. And like, you know, I saw, oh my God, not to mention IA was investigating me with the fucking cadets. Like, in what fucking world? How is it at one moment the IA decides that they want to do some dumb shit with Bobby and do a cover up amongst their own guys? And then the next moment, they go absolutely
another separate complaint?
Like hardcore serious. But while they're trying to
really?
They have fucking cadets in the office.
Jesus Christ. You tell me I think they're not even an officer.
I think they brought cadets in for the investigation.
Not even an
ask
officer.
Ask me how I know.
Okay. It was part of an IA investigation? That makes no sense.
Fucking that's disgusting.
Hypocrisy with them, right?
Negligence, so, hypocrisy. Well, what's going on here?
And then today, right? So I say, should be suspended. Right, night, and I'm getting grilled down in Polito.
You should get on.
As to why did I say that? Now, let me ask you a question. Was there even any communication as to why this occurred? I don't know. That's the bit that kind of like just gets me. Like, come on, man. At least fucking try to figure out, get to the bottom of this.
Yeah, absolutely, right? Get the facts straight before you can actually suspend somebody.
Do they just, I mean, they got suspended and then now they're just gone? Like, what the fuck?
Yep.
Bro, you know
it
what happened to me,
very
man?
Very administrative.
They suspended me because they didn't believe me. They had no evidence against me.
Wait,
they
what?
Just didn't believe me.
According to Svensson, you fired your weapon at some civilian.
No, I didn't, actually. You want to hear my story?
I'm
a whip boy here, right? Oh, yeah, you tell me what he said.
He said you fired your weapon recklessly at civilians and lied to an IA investigator. That's why you got suspended.
Okay, so this is what... I'll tell you what I told them and what actually happened, alright? Scooby, I was down by Garage T. Scooby 2 was talking the hell of shit, saying I won't take my AR out and shoot in the air. So what I did was, I aimed at the bridge above and said there was a guy on the bridge with an AK out. So I shot my gun like twice, and someone recorded me just shooting. They didn't record anyone on the bridge, it was just me just shooting my weapon.
Only in perspective.
Exactly. And then, Scooby Doo, no one got hit. I told IA that, you know, there was a guy on the bridge, AK out, fully blacked out. And for some reason, they just didn't believe me, man. It's fucked
How
up.
How are we going to be... This is why the union needs to happen. We need to protect ourselves. I mean, these assholes just come in and assume guilt right off the bat.
Well, I'm
saying... I mean, let's be real. Who on IA has ever done any form of investigation that had any backbone?
That's a good question.
I'm just saying.
Okay, and then what about the lying to the part? Lying to the IA investigator, AJ. What happened with that? Were you trying to help out like Brian? And then
no. He's saying that since there's no proof of anyone on the bridge, that I was lying.
What?
I'm telling you, bro. No one had any evidence. They don't know if there was a guy on the bridge or there wasn't.
So if some random Joe Schmo comes to Mr. Pity, films you doing something completely out of context.
That's
I
what I'm saying,
right,
man. Exactly.
I don't like that.
They had like a 10-second clip of me shooting my gun in the air, and they used that against me. It is to prove it guilty, man.
Exactly. You know what this is? These are all the investigators that are just so pissed at investigating criminals and not getting anywhere that they've now moved their target at us.
I'm saying.
So this Meg girl, right? Is she pressing for like punitive damages right now? I'm trying to see you, Brian. What do you know about that?
I don't even think she's the one suing, is she? Oh. It's her girlfriend.
Well, no, if they're saying that they're going for punitive damages, right? I mean, she's going to sue. It's a lawsuit, right? Punitive damages are damages you sue for after having pain and suffering. You're suffering an injury that, you know, was caused by somebody, and now you have pain and suffering. So if they're saying that, that means there's going to be a lawsuit pending, right? Against you. However, they're not pressing any criminal charges, right? So I'm just trying to figure out if she's going for...
What exactly falls under punitive damages legally?
I'm not a lawyer or a judge, but I mean, as I know, any damages that are related to pain and suffering, right? So if you get in a car accident with somebody, right? And then as a result of that car accident, that person has caused you, you know...
Yeah, we are suffended.
...to walk more
only
than 5 minutes.
A day.
That's punitive damages.
We need... Oh, man, I'm so glad I had this union thing. I knew this was going to happen.
Perfect timing.
This started.
Amazing timing.
We're looking at... You should see this guy's document. Now, something that I should let you know... It started with Billy Mays. He is suspended.
Can we trust Billy?
Not to it. Yes.
Billy Mays.
Once we sign up.
Okay.
Now, why. This guy, you have no idea how good he is at this union shit. Like, the documentation he sent me is out of control. And he has, like, a full background in
union-related
things. So, there's a lot of what transpired today, even with me. Oh, before I leave this out, Svensson told me, don't get back on duty again or you're suspended. As if
what?
I know I'm suspended even if I'm not you know what I'm saying?
How does that
I
make
fucking
any
grilled
sense,
him
though?
On it.
So
I don't know. I think
what
they
does
just,
that mean?
I think it was just administrative shit that happened.
Oh,
but I
God.
Think in doing so, I think I'll get fired if I get back on duty again. Like to
what?
Imply.
Oh, Bill Mays, I know who he is. Yeah.
I should have gotten fired getting on duty today, but I was never informed of being suspended.
Exactly.
I don't even think Svensson knows if I should have been suspended. So but regardless of all that took place between yesterday, today, them not taking evidence, etc., I think I have a pretty good defense, quite frankly.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Deadeye Deadeye witnessed the strippers asking me to unload on them with the AR.
Wait, Brian, you want to hear something really funny?
Yeah.
High Command just responded and says, Brian is not suspended. That's why there's no communication about his suspension.
They just suspended me, though.
Oh.
Bro, do these guys even communicate with each other?
You're not suspended, so you can get back on duty, as far as I know.
Svensson just suspended me.
High Command says you're not suspended, so I'm telling you, AJ can even look at it, too.
I can see, actually.
How am I supposed to react? What am I supposed to do?
Damn, bro.
Back on duty. You're not suspended. So what stops you from getting back on
duty? Are you sure? I don't know, because I'm not trying to get fired.
What does it say?
It says he hasn't been suspended yet, that's why.
Tell him that he was suspended for it just now by Svensson.
There's no communication here. Right, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hire some.
That's what I fucking
said. Yo, listen.
Wait, then why was I suspended in the first place? How did they have an inkling that I was supposed to get suspended? Outside of that statement, how do they know I'm not just fucking around?
I said, I believe Svensson just suspended Brian. That's why I'm asking.
And it was in relation to the fucking incident last night.
Listen, I got an idea. Brian, get an AK. I want you to wear all black and go up on the bridge. Bass, you fucking record it, take a picture, and then you guys will be like, no, trust me, listen. And I'll be like, oh my God, look, so a hidden witness came out.
What if I get suspended? I know High Command saying that, but what if I am suspended? And then it's like a double suspension.
Well, according to High Command, you're not suspended, that's why.
Okay, but if another sergeant told me I am suspended, did he overturn that or did he not overturn it?
He can't. It comes from High Command. So
I mean, Svensson
that.
Told me this is over the incident yesterday. He suspended me over the incident after he told me I had to tell him what I thought I was suspended for. And then he said, I'm suspended. he told me I'm suspended.
This doesn't make any sense. It's a
little bit. Oh, he's typing. He's typing, man.
I'm getting a headache listening to all this shit, to be honest.
He's about to type.
Well, according to Hikeman, and based on the knowledge I have right now, you're not suspended. So therefore, you can walk into Mr. OPD and block him if you want to. It's your call, though.
Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm just kind of in a weird spot now, to be
honest. Svensson's typing right now, bro. Your fate is coming.
Suspended, but you're being told you're not suspended, so.
You are suspended.
Okay, Svensson now just responded with saying, yeah, he is suspended for ongoing IA investigation. So they're not talking to each other, basically.
What the fuck?
We need Bass to be chief again. Bass, would you take chief again or no?
Wait, so that means Svensson was not told by
Svensson,
Metzger, that I was suspended.
No, Svensson didn't tell Metzger you were suspended. Yeah, exactly. But Metzger's not an IA, so that's probably why.
What's gonna happen today?
Is High Command above IA or no? Probably not, right?
Oh, la la.
Who the fuck knows,
shit.
Man?
Okay. They need to figure out
their
shit.
Okay, so now what?
They need to figure out their shit. High Command needs to talk to IA, and IA
so I am suspended.
You are suspended by
Svensson.
Well, Metzger
says you
are. High Command, so High Command could overrule that and get you back on duty. So,
but did they overrule it?
They don't
know
about it.
I don't know.
You can't hear you. Yo, can you hear me right now? Hello, yo, Brian. Honestly, bro, how about you just shoot Bass right now? Fuck it, man.
You know what? They suspended me in regards to the incident yesterday. That just is what it is. It's documented. I need it.
Well, it seemed like Hackman wasn't going to suspend you, Brian.
Yo, can you hear me now?
I can hear you now. Okay.
All right.
Document it for yourself. I might need this.
Because they didn't say he's not suspended yet, right? So they were going to suspend you. They were just waiting for the right timeline, right?
Wait, what?
I went back and I read Metzger's message, and he said, Brian is not suspended yet.
Yeah. Like, he said, yeah.
Which means Metzger wanted to suspend me, right? But then Svensson suspended me already.
Correct? Yeah.
Okay. Oh my God, this is fucking perfect.
This miscommunication can be used for our union ad.
Exactly. They weren't willing to take my interrogate me yesterday, ask me what had taken place. They didn't take any of what occurred to me yesterday. You know, I was inside the hospital with
Brian.
A fucking heroin needle in my fucking ass.
Jesus
and then I get
Christ.
Suspended by IA while High Command is doing their own fucking investigation.
And
in regards to IA
yeah.
to begin with a bunch of cadets.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, you can show the light.
Disgusting
how bad IA is, and it could be the fall of IA. Maybe the
procedure
fall after
is
this.
Disgusting. The negligence is disgusting, Brian. You got fucked by the system.
I got fucked by the system.
Yes, you did. Yes,
there's no communication.
They're after me.
They're
just trying to take me down.
You're next, Bass. You're next. Two
there's
down,
no
one more to go.
Yep. Before the zero cops on duty any time.
No leaders, no one. Just a bunch
shit.
Of cadets.
But I'm serious about the striking thing. One day we should all just go off duty. Just fight the system, okay? I'm
I agree.
Serious. I'm 100%. Willing to go. I'm willing to do it. I'm willing
that
to
would
do
be
down
fantastic.
For the cause, man. I'm down.
Strike. Let the city fucking burn while we strike for our goddamn rights.
I mean, we only need like four of us because that's all that's on duty usually.
We shall not be stopped.
Oh, shit. Yes, we should.
I would have... You would think that the suspension would occur when there's like a decent number of officers on, or those
that's
what
that I'm
would
saying,
suspend
bro. We're
would remain
down.
On duty to fill in the backlog that has just been created.
No, Brian. The rest of us will suffer now.
Do you
honestly,
think
if they wanted to punish me, they'd make me stay on duty, you know?
Yeah, I'm surprised you got a 24-hour suspension, AJ.
If I'm being honest, but they gave me 20 straight up, and then they said 10 for lying. Even though they had no proof I lied, they just think I did.
Oh, that's how they get to 30 in total. Okay, gotcha.
But like, honestly, if they wanted to really get at me, they would have made me stay on duty, you know?
Hmm.
That would have hurt more.
All right. Well, I'm going to hold it down. If there's anything you need hold from me, down. Let me know. Okay, anything, seriously.
Yeah, absolutely.
Go and break, Bass, all right, please.
I'm about to go in on him. I got you guys.
Hey, Bass, once again, I need you to make note of what was said in those channels.
Right. Oh my god, we got Scooby-Doo in fucking chat, boys.
So you got two high commanding members.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right.
Hold it down, Bass. Don't break.
Hey, let Soze know we're going to do what we can to keep it.
We're
going to
do what's right, man.
100. Hey. Oh, I need my car, by the way.
The door should be unlocked, so be good.
Oh, fantastic.
Do the right thing, Brian, AJ. Okay?
Of course.
I'm leaving you, boys.
This is for you, Bass, all right?
Stay safe out there.
Oh, God, man. We should throw a party, bro.
Oh, shit. It's at the impound lot.
Fuck.
Damn.
Oh, God, Scooby-Doo's in chat. You asking for a ride?
We can just run up there.
Oh,
I mean,
God.
It's not that far, right?
Impound lot is far away.
It's right up, it's past, just north of,
You are officially suspended by High Command as well. I got an email on my phone. It's official now, Brian. You're suspended.
Oh, my God. This was not the kind of suspension
It's because of what you did at the VU.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God, man.
I don't know. I think I have a decent case.
No, of course, man. She wanted you to do it, so you did it. Consensual.
She wanted me to do it, and I've got witnesses.
Listen, Brian, what I'm saying is listen to my story now. We can prove that I is corrupt by... But we hire someone to get an AK-47. Put them on the bridge. Oh! Yeah. Listen, we put them on the bridge, all right? Pointing the gun down on the civilians. We recreate the whole situation with me. We'll say an anonymous witness was across the road recording, and in his recording, you can clearly see the guy with the AK out. Then we post this, and I can prove that I'm not a liar, and boom, IA's done for. Have a good one. Have a good one, IA. You're taking him out. You got an AK on deck that I can borrow. Please. You go hang out on Grove.
Oh, man.